Dick's Sporting Goods is listening to the survivors of the Parkland High School shooting and will stop selling what it calls assault-style rifles. The retailer has credited students and their demand for a ban as the reason it's making the change. The minimum age to buy a gun at the store has also been bumped up to 21. The company says it expects the move will draw criticism from gun rights activists as well as the loss of sales.